You? Welcome everyone to today's class. Sorry for coming late. I was having some troubles. Estaba teniendo unas pequeñas complicaciones. Perdón por la tardanza. How are you? I hope that you stay fine. Espero que se encuentren bien. I'm going to take your assistance, so please remember to have your camera open in all moment. Recuérdense, por favor, que para la asistencia mantener su cámara encendida, right? So I have here to Catherine. Noé, bueno, estaba Noé por ahí, Jimena.
Yo estoy aquí.
Ok, thank you. I have to David too. And Andrea. Dani, right? Kevin. Who else? Hemsler. Hi, Hemsler. Alex. Camila, Giovanna, Darlene, Marian, and who else? Sebas, and Rolando, right? Okay, good morning everyone. For me it's a big pleasure to have all of you here again. De verdad que me es muy grato tenerlos a todos de nuevo acá. Gracias. Sorry for coming late, as I told you. Discúlpenme por la tardanza, estaba teniendo unas pequeñas complicaciones. But everything is okay. So let's go to start. Vamos a dar inicio entonces a la clase del día de hoy. So first I'm going to ask to you, if you remember what we were looking this week. Vamos a ver, voy a preguntarles si alguien se recuerda qué estuvimos viendo esta semana. ¿O de qué se trataba nuestro folleto esta semana? ¿No one? ¿Nadie se recuerda de qué estábamos hablando?
Los pasamientos.
¿Los? Pasatiempos. Ajá, tell me, Andrea, what we were talking about.
Sobre cosas que podemos hacer, que podíamos hacer afuera y adentro.
Exacto, cosas que podíamos hacer adentro de la casa y cosas que podemos hacer afuera de la casa. So we have here indoor means adentro and outdoor means afuera, right? Activities, indoor activities, actividades para hacer adentro. What activities can you do indoor your house or indoor activities? What can be indoor activities? ¿Cuáles pueden ser actividades del interior? You can say it in Spanish. Don't worry. Tell me, Sebas.
Jugar videojuegos.
Ajá, jugar videojuegos. What else? Ajá.
Play soccer.
Play soccer? Can we play soccer inside house? What do you think? ¿Será que podemos jugar soccer dentro de la casa? Tell me, Catherine.
Mis, reventaría todas las ventanas.
Exacto, reventaríamos todas las ventanas. Entonces, no creo que podamos hacer soccer indoor, right? A menos que sea, okay, a menos que tengamos una casa with a big, big backyard, so we can make a soccer indoor house, right? Or indoor activity. So, tell me, who else? Alex. You're raising your hand.
Watch TV.
Watch TV, that's correct. Catherine, what other activity can we do? Tell me, Hemsler.
Jugar un juego de cubitos que salta.
Ajá, jugar un juego de cubitos que salta. Jimena,
what can we do? Pero ese es en teléfono. Ah, se llama Geometry Dash.
Ajá, okay, we can play video games, you can say like that. Jimena.
Wash the dishes.
Wash the dishes, correcto, solo que decimos do the dishes, right? No wash, do the dishes. Okay, tell me, Andrea.
Took pictures.
Took pictures, yeah, you can take pictures inside house, that's correct. What else, Alex? ¿Qué más? Watch cartoons. Okay, I'm looking your Your message is in the chat. It says watch cartoons, do the laundry. That's correct. Play escondite, dice. Yes, that can be. You can play escondite at your home. Tell me, Rolando, what else?
Study for a test.
Study for a test. That's correct. Excellent. Correcto. Muy bien. Vamos entonces. Let's go into start. Vamos a dar inicio entonces a nuestra clase de hoy. We were talking about indoor and outdoor activities, right? Actividades para el interior y para el exterior. So, today I'm going to say a name and you are going to spell a word. Ustedes van a deletrear una palabra y vamos a responder nuestra pregunta de la semana. Our weekly question says, what is your favorite activity and why? ¿Cuál es su actividad favorita y por qué? For example, I like to listen music and watch series on my phone. And also I like to sleep. Why? Because when I listen music, I take a rest. When I watch series, I in my bed and I'm like sleeping, right? And I like to sleep because I can sleep. Y me gusta dormir porque pues puedo descansar, ¿verdad? Entonces, you have to say what is your favorite activity and why do you like, right? Yo voy a decir un nombre y luego ustedes vamos a irlo haciendo en cadenita. I say a name, the person that I said has to choose another partner y así nos vamos a ir. Ustedes van a ir eligiendo a los siguientes compañeros. Let's go into start and I'm going to ask to Kevin. Tell me, Kevin, can you spell to us, please, the word listener music? Listener music. Listener music. Can you hear us, Kevin? Can you hear me? Creo que Kevin no nos puede escuchar, right? Listener music. We didn't hear you so good, but thank you so much, Kevin. Casi no lo escuchamos. O no sé si alguien pudo escucharlo bien. Yo lo escuché como muy entrecortado. But thank you so much, Kevin. It's okay. Mm-hmm. Let's go into start, ¿sí? Okay, vamos. I'm going to ask to Rolando. Rolando, can you please spell to us the word studied for a test? Studied for a test.
Es study for a test, Miss.
Yes.
¿Tengo que decir, Miss?
Yes, please.
Es T U D Y space F O R space I space T A E S T.
Excellent. Perfect. That's correct. Thank you so much. Now, choose a partner to be the next one to spell. Ahora elige, por favor, a un compañero de los que estamos acá para que sea el siguiente en deletrear. Who are you going to choose?
David.
David. Okay, David, it's your turn. Please spell to us the word talked on the phone.
Talk on the phone. T
O-T-K-P-H-O. O M took on the phone.
Great. E. That's correct. Excellent. Thank you so much. Choose a partner to be the next one, please. Elige un compañero para que sea el siguiente.
Hemsley.
Hemsley. Okay, Hemsley, it's your turn. You are going to spell to us, please, cook dinner.
¿Cómo?
Cook dinner. Hacer la cena. O cocinó la cena.
C-O-O-M-C-K-D-I-N-E-R.
That's correct. Excellent. Cook dinner. Thank you so much. Who are going to be the next? ¿A quién eliges ahora?
También ahorita los participantes.
De los que no han participado, ya participó Kevin, David y Rolando. ¿Y tú? Entonces tienes que escoger
Noé.
A alguien. Noé. Ok, Noah, it's your turn. You are going to spell to us watch TV.
Watch a TV or watch TV?
Watch a TV. Watch it. In a past tense.
W-A-O-E.
A. This is A.
A. T-C-H-E-D space T point TV.
That's correct. Excellent. Muy bien. Correcto, Noah. Can you say the name to another partner to be the next, please?
Déjeme ver. Alex.
Alex. Okay, Alex, it's your turn. You are going to be the next. Please spell to us the word paint a picture.
P-I-A-N-D-E-D-I-B-I-C-T. Ya me confundí.
Te falta esta. You are missing this one.
Sí. E.
That's correct. Excellent. Thank you so much, Alex. Can you choose a partner to be the next one, please?
¿La pregunta de la semana?
No, a un compañero para que sea el siguiente.
Ah, Sebas.
Ok, don't worry. Tell me, ¿quién va a ser el siguiente?
Sebas dijo.
Oh, Sebas, sorry, I didn't hear. Ok, Sebas, it's your turn. Lo siento, no escuché. Sebas, please spell to us the word clean the bathroom.
Okay. C L E N space T H E space B H A T O R O M
That's correct. Solo you miss the H. You miss the letter H. B-A-T-H-R-O-O-M. Bathroom. That's correct. Thank you so much. Can you say to me, please, who's going to be the next? ¿Quién va de siguiente?
¿Puedo traer algo para comer?
Yes, you can. Sebas, who is going to be the next one?
Fernanda.
Fernanda. Okay, Fernanda, it's your turn. Please spell to us the word at sandwiches. Dallas, it's your turn. Can you hear to us? Yes, you can. It's okay. Okay, Dallas, I don't know if Dallas can hear to us. Creo que Dallas no nos puede escuchar. Okay, creo que no. Vamos, Jimena. Jimena, please spell to us, drop a car. Drop a car. Ajá.
R-O-O-P-C-I-R, drop a car.
Okay, that's correct. Just remember that drop is D-R-O-V-E, right? You missed the E of the last one, but everything is okay. Choose a partner to be the next one, please. Alguien para que sea el siguiente. Jimena, por favor.
Daniela.
Daniela. Okay, Daniela, you are going to be the next one and you are going to spell to us. Flew a kite.
Fly a kite. F-L-A-J space E. Space K-I-T-E.
That's correct.
Fly a kite.
Fly a kite. Excellent. Choose a partner to be the next one, please. ¿Alguien para que sea el siguiente? Tenemos, veamos, no ha pasado Katherine, Andrea, Camila. Who else? Darlene, Madian, Sebas ya, right? Meili y Dallas. Bueno, pero no sé si Dallas si nos puede seguir escuchando. Bueno, si no le voy a preguntar, I'm going to ask to...
Katy, miss.
Katy, okay. Katy, you are going to be the next one. Katy, please spell to us the word. Por favor, deletréanos la palabra. Oh, sorry. The word, read a book. Read a book. Read a book. Let's go again. Read a book.
Yes. B O O K.
That's correct. Excellent. Muy bien. Gracias, Katherine. Who is going to be the next one? ¿Quién va a ser el siguiente? Que sea alguno de los que no ha pasado, right? Tenemos a Andrea, Camila, Darling, Madian, Meili y Dalis. Giovanna también. Who's going
Camila,
to
me?
Camila, okay, thank you. Camila, it's your turn. Camila, could you spell to us, please, the word drank water? Drank water.
D R A A N K space W A T D E A R.
Excellent, that's correct. Thank you, Camila. Who's going to be the next? ¿Quién va a ser el siguiente? No han pasado Andrea, Darlene, Madian, Meili, Dalis y Giovanna. Choose one, please. Can you choose one partner?
Miss?
¿Quién? Meili.
No, ahí estaba Miss.
Okay. Vamos entonces. I'm going to ask to... Do you have a name? I'm going to ask to Andrea. It's Andrea there? Yes, okay, Andrea, can you spell to us, please, the word fed the ducks?
Let me just fed the ducks. F-E-D space D-H-E space D-U-C-K. S, fed the ducks.
That's correct. Excellent. Choose a partner to be the next one, please.
¿Quiénes no han pasado?
Giovanna, Darlene, Madian, Meili, and Dalis. Giovanna, Darlene, Madian, Meili, and Dalis.
Dalis.
Okay, Dalis, will be your turn. I don't know if Dalis is there and Dalis can hear to us. Dalis, ¿estará por ahí y nos puede escuchar? I don't know. I think that no, she's not there. Creo que no. Vamos entonces, le voy a preguntar ahora a Madian. Are you ready, Madian? Madian, please spell to us the word took pictures. Took pictures.
T O Spain P I C T U R A E. es.
That's correct. Excellent. Thank you so much, Madian. Gracias, Madian. Let's going to continue, and now I'm going to ask to Darlene. It's Darlene there? Yes, she is. No, she isn't. Oh, yes. It's Darlene there. Darlene, can you spell to us, please, the word watch it TV. Watch it TV.
C A C H E T B.
Okay. Are you sure? Yes? Okay, thank you so much, darling. Let's going to continue, and I'm going to ask now to Maylee. Maylee, please open your camera, your microphone, and spell to us the word rode a bike. Rode a bike.
R O D E I B A B I K E.
That's correct. Excellent. Rode a bike. And let's going to ask now to who's missing? ¿Quién me hace falta? ¿Quién no le ha preguntado? Giovanna, can you open your microphone? Do you have troubles with him or not? Vamos, me falta Giovanna, pero ella estaba teniendo problemas con su micrófono. I don't know. If you can open, you can hear me? Yes or not? Okay, spell to us, please. So, I hear you a little bit cut it. La escucho un poco entrecortada. But if you can spell to us, please, spell drive a car.
Drive a car. D R O V E. D-A-R.
That's correct. Excellent. Thank you so much. Gracias. Vamos entonces. Me hace falta Dalis, pero no sé. Creo que ella tiene o tuvo problemas con su internet. Did I ask to everyone, right? Les pregunté a todos, ¿verdad? Yes. The time is over. Ya se nos acabó el tiempo. Ya me pasé incluso 5 minutos. So, thank you so much, everyone, for coming today's class. Gracias de verdad por haber asistido a la clase de hoy. I hope to see you on Monday. Espero verlos el lunes. Don't forget, please, Monday we have our science fair. Tenemos nuestra feria de ciencias el lunes. Por favor, participen. Stay there. Don't miss the activity. And I hope to see you there.
Ya tengo mi invento.
Eso, muy bien. Congratulations. So, for all of you. Felicidades. Entonces, espero de verdad verlos participando. Have a nice weekend. Thank you so much for everything and for coming to today's class. God bless you and I hope to see you on Monday. Bye, guys. Have a nice weekend.
Bye.
Bye.
Adiós.